Olivia Newton-John also represented the UK in the Eurovision Song Competition. Well,
but she was born in the UK.
Sure, but she spent a lot of time in Australia, I guess.
She did, yeah, so was John Farnham.
Maybe these
because
guys.
Neil Armstrong went to the moon didn't make him no longer American.